MIT researchers have developed a new platform for microfluidics using Lego bricks. The field of microfluidics involves minute devices that precisely manipulate fluids at submillimeter scales. Such devices typically take the form of flat, two-dimensional chips etched with tiny channels and ports that are arranged to perform various operations such as mixing, sorting, pumping, and storing fluids as they flow. Now, the MIT team, looking beyond such lab-on-a-chip designs, has found an alternative microfluidic platform in interlocking injection molded blocks, that is Lego bricks. Indeed, Lego bricks are manufactured so consistently that no matter where in the world they are found, any two bricks are guaranteed to line up and snap securely in place. Given this high degree of precision and consistency, the MIT researchers chose Lego bricks as the basis for a new modular microfluidic design. The researchers used a desktop micromilling machine to drill small channels into the sidewalls of Lego bricks. For now, a Lego-based microfluidic device could be used to manipulate biological fluids and perform tasks such as sorting cells, filtering fluids, and encapsulating molecules in individual droplets.